Hey, and welcome to Smart Office, weekly tips and tricks to work around Microsoft Office applications. Today, I will show you something that has to do with Microsoft PowerPoint.
How to insert forms in slides in a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. Are you an educator and want to find an easy solution on how to insert a quiz or an assessment into a Microsoft PowerPoint presentation? Do you want to create and insert a form into a PowerPoint presentation that contains questions and answers and didn't know how it could be done? Now in Microsoft PowerPoint presentations, we can easily create and insert forms or a quiz in a PowerPoint slide. Procedure that is quite easy and fun, where all you need to do is watch the video below. I have a PowerPoint presentation open, and I've moved to a specific slide, and I want to insert a form or a quiz. I have to move to the Insert tab of the ribbon and locate the area named Forms, where I just select the command Forms. Find and insert forms and quizzes from Microsoft Forms. I select the command, and at the right, the Forms task pane appears, as we can see, where we wait a little bit. And here we can insert forms or quizzes in our presentation. These are recent forms that I have created. If I want to create a new form, I just select the New Form button, and I'll be transferred to the Microsoft Office form page. And I'm ready to create my form once it's finished loading. How satisfied are you? Enter description, questionnaire. Rating. Okay, question. Did you like what you saw? That's it. If I move back to my PowerPoint presentation, I'll see the form has been updated immediately. Did you like what you saw? I can insert all previous forms that I've created just by pressing the Insert button or Edit button. I'll move to another one, create a new slide, and insert a previous form. Loading. That is it.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.